I think one of the best tip I could give somebody as in the software profession is to develop good habits. When you start out, that's very important to develop very good habits, and never abandon those good habits, even though, you know, your boss must be standing over your head and saying that we have to get this product out the door right away, and it's going to take you a little bit more time than usual to do the software properly, to do the proper testing, to do the proper modularization of the software, of your code. That's going to be much more important. That's going to give you the buyback you're going to get with that is much, much more than doing some, you know, quick hack. And design is also very important. Another good tip is build relationships with people. That's a good trait to have almost in every field, but I think in this field especially very important, because as you go through your career, you meet a lot of different people, different companies, and it's very important to keep in touch with all these people and build relationships. Even though, you know, most of your relationships are with machines, you still have to work with people in this field. It's very, very important.